Oh, how important Neil Young is as a artist to white people, and how important the song Creep is.
Oh my God. Don't you say anything bad about that.
The magic of this song Creep. It's when I heard it, I'm like, oh, it's a good song. And then I seen videos and it's mesmerizing to white people. They start floating. I'm a creep. I'm a loon.
There we go.
Dude.
It just comes on when you talk about.
I'm telling you, seven people just crashed into the bay just now. They pulled over to cry or jump in the water.
It's like the sensitive side of white man.
But it's something about this song. It digs deep to this loserdom.
That all white people have?
That white people have this innate thing where they want to feel bad. That's why they voted for Barack. It's just like, I'm a creep. I didn't own slaves, but I'm a weirdo. And I'm gonna tell you the part too that I learned is very important to white folks. I'm telling you, I've been studying. I study, man. It's not. This is. Oh, this feels good.
Yeah.
I wish I was special. You're so effing special. Whatever that little part is, that digs into white people's soul. That part, it does something to you. Look at him, he's crying. He's standing up straight. No name, I'm telling you, this my show is not about trashing white folks. It's about understanding. I think white people don't get enough understanding. We need to understand.
That was Patrice O'Neill dissecting Radiohead's Creep.